You boys won't have any trouble getting good jobs. So let's call the whole thing off.
I just saw Connie Ward down the street.
Connie? She's coming this way. Come on.
Well, I think it's very funny she hasn't been to see me.
Connie, darling, how
hey,
are you?
Well, it's good to see you.
Come in, let me buy you a soda. Oh, no, I've got to get home.
Oh, come on now. Listen, the kids are dying to see you.
Hello, Connie.
Hello there, Connie.
Hiya, Connie, and where you been keeping yourself?
Oh, I've got 1,000 things to do at home.
What'll you have, Connie?
Lemon Coke.
How long are you going to be here, Connie?
Oh, I don't know. A couple of weeks, I guess.
Gee, I bet you've had fun. It must have been wonderful dancing to Gene Morrison's orchestra every night, traveling places and all that.
Yes, it was.
Was? You're going back, aren't you?
Why, yes, of course.
Where's the band now, Connie?
Denver, I think.
You think? Don't you know?
Don't you write to your husband or telephone him?
He telephones me.
Gee, Connie, I don't see how you could leave him after all you've been married such a short while.
Oh, I wanted to see Dad.
Your husband's really great in this record, isn't he?
Yes.
Hey, aren't you gonna finish your Coke?
No, thank you.
Well, what do you know? I thought that'd flush her out. Did you see the tears in her eyes when she heard the band?
Oh, Connie, you want me to drop you off at the house? Anything I can help you with, Connie?
Oh, Dad.
I just can't stand it without Bill any longer. It's just too awful being without him.
So what you going to do?
I don't know. But I've got to do something.
Don't you worry about it, Connie. We'll figure it out. Only it'll have to wait till after I deliver Mrs. Margerson's baby. You know, these little fellas are in such a hurry to get into this world and have all these troubles, they just won't wait for anything. No. I'll think of something.
Do you happen to have a match?
Just a minute, St. John. I've been looking for you.
Now, take it easy, Margie. I know I'm a couple of days late, but I just put your alimony in the mail.
When?
Yesterday.
How did you send it? By Pony Express, like you did the last time?
No, but I sent it to the wrong address so I could have a few days' grace.
Whose grace?
Well, you don't understand, Margie. I've been out of work for a while, but I've got a job now.
If I don't get that check by the end of the week, you'll be playing piano in the Sing Sing Orchestra.
Hey, St. John.
Hiya, Bill. Excuse me, for good. Hiya, Bill.
How've you been, fella?
Fine. I'm glad to see you, kid.
I've been wondering where you were. Gone with anybody yet?
Yeah, I'm going to Harry James.
Hey, that's a swell outfit.
Say, what about you?
I'm going with Thornhill.
Well, they're coming on.